guys, it's Kevin with Casework Fitness. Today we're breaking down the L-sit rope pull-up. All right guys, so key points of performance here. We got another variation of pull-up drills. We're using a rope combined with an L-sit, so some pretty gymnastic stuff. First thing I want to show you is from the floor. You want to establish a strong, solid L-sit position first. That's when your toes are pointed, you're flexing your quads, and you should be in this position, this L, from the get-go. You want to maintain your toes above your hips the entire time. So a good way to tell from that, from the starting position, like I said, from here you pull. Where you're going to grab your, on the rope, is full range of motion. So I'm already locked out, get into my L-sit, pull the chest, toes stay off the ground. Tendency is going to be whenever you start to pull, your legs are going to want to drop and come down here. I'm trying to get you to engage your core too, so think toes up, recruit your lower abdomen, make sure you flip your grip, it's probably stayed on the program, train both sides. That's the L-sit, rope pull-up, get after it.